I looked in a dictionary just once and came to the conclusion about how I would use it, and that in a compensatory way, because that's why I call the work that I've done, the book, the compensatory code, meaning compensatory meaning what? Making up for what's missing. And so I say that what's missing is clarity in communications, for one thing. So I'll just make up some definitions for words that already people use. That's the easiest route to go, rather than invent a whole another language. I'll just use the language that I've been given, which is the English language. That's the only one I'm really familiar with. And I will give definitions for certain words that work for the victims of racism. So I picked out the word smart, and the first people I applied that to as the smart tests, to go into the plural or something, I said the smartest people on the planet are the white supremacists when it comes to non-white people. Now, what do I mean by that within that context? Because context is everything. I mean, they're able to do what they want to do, and nobody seems to figure out how to stop them from doing the things that shouldn't be done. Because the white supremacists do a lot of things, like practicing white supremacy, something that should not be done. I mean, people should not mistreat people on the basis of color. They do that, and they do that very well, and they're smart enough to do it. And people wring their hands, they have meetings about it. I'm on the radio right now talking about it in 2017, which I shouldn't be. This mess should have been over before it even got started. I mean, not to say anything about the longest running political and religious system and the most powerful that the world has ever seen, and it's fraudulent, and it's designed to harm people. But the people who practice it are smart enough to do so, and all the other people who claim that they are smart are not smart enough to stop them. So that means that they are the smartest people. When you are smart enough to do something that shouldn't be done, and no one is smart enough to stop you, it means you are smarter than the people who are trying to stop you. That's the way I use it. I just use it in a strictly mechanical way.
Mm-hmm.
Now, some people say, oh, well, you know, but, you know, that you know, smart doesn't mean that. You know, use smart another way. No. You can use it. If you use it another way, that still doesn't change the condition. And the fact is that anytime someone is mistreating you and you are not smart enough to stop them, it means that the person that's mistreating you is smarter than you when it comes to the mistreatment. And you are not smart enough to stop it. That's all that means, and you can't dress it up.
Okay.
Many people, I think, the motive is, and, everybody has that tendency, I guess, it's a normal tendency, to try to feel good about their situation.